Hello friends, welcome to Vikas Academy. Today we'll talk about the last Viceroy of India and first Governor General of Free India, Lord Mountbatten. Lord Mountbatten was Viceroy of India from 1947 to 1948. Mountbatten was last Viceroy of British India and first Governor General of Free India. Third June Plan, or simply you can say Mountbatten Plan, was announced during his tenure on 3rd June 1947. India got independence during his tenure on 15th August 1947. And one boundary commission, you can say Redcliffe, was appointed. This is all about your Lord Mountbatten. Wish you happy learning. Thank you very much.